I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
This is big! This is really, truly tremendous!
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki-Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki-Toki!
This is a cause for celebration!
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party!
I see. Figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki-Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
Huh? But I have a new apron and everything.
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Oh. Well, in that case... Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Right. Look! Another change in history!
excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turlith, Slug, and Kumler, they're all doing their part. They brought back a great deal of damage energy. Much more than I expected.
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? Indeed he is. But this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira, the time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
When you're not being careful, Captain. I believe you. So I'll be here. After that, we'll have our fight. Soon, Mr. Monster, I'll make you suffer.
You can't let him jump into my dad's fight for Majin Buu. Do anything you can to bring down Broly.
Hey,
great. Broly's out of the way. That should put history back on track.
Got it!
allowed me to fight Catra without reservation. When that comes, I belong. Go on! Go! Get out of here as fast as you can! Move! Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry! Count them on your pillow. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
It's the first time. So you fought the same problems. I'll keep you from coming back this time! I've blown you to dust! Farewell, Bob Trunks. Even you.
Great work! You did very well today.
Father!
That wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for you. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still quite a bit off kilter at the moment.
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already! You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No. I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Seeing that won't get me down. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me when you're ready.
Goku!
Take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay focused on Majin Buu.
Kind of cold. Inserting you as ice cream would be fitting.
I thought it would be an easy win. This is really bad.
We'll win this on his own. Stranger, listen up. He's got a bit of a job.
No. I've come to kill you.
go fight too.
Make sure you come back in one piece.
Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.
Thank you.